2014 Olympics in Sochi. When it's time for the snowboard cross competition, our area will be well represented. Nick Bumgardner is looking for his first medal to bring back to the Iron River, Michigan, and his family throughout the Fox Valley. Dan Koob has his story.